radar. But first, the current local conditions. Your local 36-hour forecast from the National Weather Service.